or a nightmare. Stop showing up already. Kill you both, then string you up on the bridge.
Finally, we meet, son.
wish I hadn't run away! Oil. I'm sorry. I was afraid to die.
Do you want to go up, child?
The cathedral.
I still don't know
if you're determined.
Are you? You've been warned.
I am a.
Even if it hurt. Child, only the worthy may pass. I do not respect this more. You'll soon find out. Falling down here is better than devouring terror above.
set.
Before the greed overtook me.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother. fight fair, survive and win. That's it.
Let's have.
I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Oh.
from me, rotten puppets! Attire as your sister. As promised, we always match.
Thank you.
Incredible! You defeated the king! I gotta think the puppets will have changed too, right? I mean, there's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.
Followers of the truth! humble. I have evolved. A better man!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? To admit some surprise. I didn't expect you to be as rational as we are. I'm impressed, even if it's a lie. I'm sorry I underestimated you for being a puppet. You're open-minded enough to hear the truth about the petrification disease. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the Awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future. On the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Saintess statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting, not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
This must be
you are still breathing.
Trust me. It's and if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic.
Ah!
last hero weapon is in my hands.
Hand over all you got. In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise. And the future is death. I don't want to die. I just wanted a full belly. That's not so wrong.
Thank you.
accept your fate. Death has come for you. This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out. This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out. To watch this guy break the bar. This guy break up. This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out. When we couldn't save our brother, as we are fighting the sea.
Thank you.
Whoa! Is that you?
Wow. You're really
fighting is always.
And I actually thought, in the end.
Sometimes. So let's chat! You don't get near my sister, got it? Fighting wears me out. Let's just get this over with. Crazy talk. I didn't want to be a burden to my sister anyway.
power.
You might be my first real challenge. Come on. We villains never get to choose.
Thank you. Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. There goes a gift from me, Simon Manus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, up with Dr. Pento. Behold, as I discard this fragile body, witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
Lies have gotten to you, puppet of Geppetto. I know how to read memories. Your clumsy lies are pointless. So let's try the truth. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this power to hold her. Even if these hands never caught. It's fine, Van Gogh. Watch out for Geppetto.
Scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
I knew you could do it. We have all the ingredients we need. I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you'd come back to life. You can be human again. By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your lifespan. Your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy. Give me your heart, son. Yes. You are a good boy till the very end. I believed in you. You are the greatest puppet I ever made. We can be happy now, thanks to you. Thank you. You are such a good boy. This finally feels like family. Thank you for returning. Carlo.
Is this truly the future you wanted?
I knew you could do it. We have all the ingredients we need. I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you'd come back to life. You can be human again. By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your lifespan. Your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy. Give me your heart, son. I believed you were a good boy. But you insist on breaking my heart. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children. Even naughty ones that must be punished, like you. In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. my son. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Thank you. Were you going to destroy Carlo's heart?
Sorry. Just a useless puppet.
I have a final report on the Crot experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.